The satellite data and the weather balloon data both demonstrate no significant warming whatsoever.
That was climate change denier and US Senator Ted Cruz back in 2015. So let's check in a minute how well Ted Cruz's statements aged by looking at the satellite data today. But first, let's see a little more of his claim.
That the satellite data and the weather balloon data are the best evidence we have of whether warming is occurring, and that evidence, the actual data, demonstrate that it is not.
So is Ted Cruz correct or not? Let's have a look at the satellite data from RSS and UAH, both of which have satellite datasets. Well, that doesn't look good for Ted. Maybe we can find a dataset that agrees with him. Maybe the other satellite dataset is balloon data? No. Okay, the ground station temperature data. Nope. Ocean heat content? Nope. Ice sheet loss? So is Ted going to go with the data or not? Ted? Ted, where'd you go? Mexico?